Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Let's Play Kirby Superstar. Superstar Ally. I can read. And last time we left off, we were taking on bosses, and for now, we're still gonna be taking on bosses. This gauntlet is overpowered. So, if you guys don't like bosses, thankfully you guys don't like me sit there for too much longer. Yeah, look, barrels that you would have to be very not attention to see. Not very attention. Yeah, these ones don't matter too much. Okay, hurry up. Ooh, we could get blockers. Circuit, sorry, we're out. Her name. I do like this fight with her. It's actually a very interesting fight. Caught me surprised. Yeah, we know who you are. Come on out. Sorry, I was about to run into you. Yep. Wait, and here I thought you were buried along. Oh. Okay, that's creepy. We sent her right over the bloody hill. Bonkers looks like he's having fun. Bonkers is in the mood to have some fun. Let the poor man breathe, I guess. I think that's what I think that is. Man, this LP is actually coming close to an end. It's making me sad. Okay, after that, we have the Glabial Moon. I think I'm reading that right. Using Garden Dodge. Thank you, game. More music that I'm not familiar with. Pretty sure it's gonna be triple double locks. Well then I don't know what it is. Oh, this is a race. It's a race, it's a race. Stay very far in. Come on. I got impatient. Hey, Mike! I don't want Mike. Good power up is not what I want. Horrible patience. I keep forgetting to pause on the bosses. Dang it, I'll do that later. I'll put a little descriptions. I'm so not used to the lore in Kirby games. That's what I'm thinking most of the time. What does Krakow say? Okay. That. Picture this has also a different thing. Declares with a nut, air Kirby. Pack a like back with bulb starch, places a fluff. Alright. So Kraken does his annoying move! Don't get too much out of it. For quite a bit. And we got one. Yo, yo, it's very broken. Double the bosses, double the hitbox, is what I say. Jeff Kawasaki's little pouch belly thing jiggles. Oh, you're a fat guy. You're fat. You're fun. You're the fun uncle that no one ever wanted. That's not even remotely true. And then to the battle moon. Okay. So how do we go about this one? I do remember this one a bit more. Just gonna chill out around here because I know it spawns in here. I think that's the one that works. Yep, challenge door, here we go. Out. Kibble, Jill. Everyone. I have three of the biggest units to have. Oh no. Fight a lot if I remember this one. Fire phase work. Okay. You'll burn us a ball of a metal slug. Okay. So that's a maelstrom. I think I just read that wrong entirely. So what is yours saying? She's more like the dark heart than the flame breaker. There you go, spike ya. And boom. We've now finished all of the bosses in this scenario. Or did we? We are missing one of the generals, I believe. Okay. Hi. This gives us access to the home base, I believe. I believe there's no stages to this one. No stage. Actually, maybe there is. I don't remember. Well, anywho, this is gonna have to wait. Until next time on Let's Play Kirby Superstar Ally. We're so very close to the end, guys. I'm excited to keep going for you guys.